Spinosaurus is a genus of Spinosaurid dinosaur that lived in what now is North Africa during the Cenomanian to Upper Turonian stages of the Late Cretaceous period, about 99 to 93.5 million years ago. Ankylosaurus is a genus of armored dinosaur. Its fossils have been found in geological formations dating to the very end of the Cretaceous period, about 68 to 66 million years ago, in western North America, making it among the last of the non-avian dinosaurs. Triceratops is a genus of herbivorous chasmosaurine ceratopsid dinosaur that first appeared during the late Maastrichtian stage of the late Cretaceous period, about 68 million years ago in what is now North America. Stegosaurus is a genus of herbivorous, four-legged, armored dinosaur from the late Jurassic, characterized by the distinctive kite-shaped upright plates along their backs and spikes on their tails. Pterodactyl is an extinct genus of pterosaurs. It is thought to contain only a single species, Pterodactyl antiquus, which was the first pterosaur to be named and identified as a flying reptile. Tyrannosaurus is a genus of large theropod dinosaur. The species Tyrannosaurus rex, rex meaning king in Latin, often called T-Rex or colloquially T-Rex, is one of the best represented theropods.